Okay, my Google Home Mini was not giving me the news when I asked it. I would ask it, okay, Google, play the latest news from NPR. It would respond, here's the latest news. And then there was nothing, no news. The only way to fix this, I've tried everything. Settings on my Google Home, rebooting, but you need to reset the device. Here's how to do it.
By the way, the mic's off. To turn it back on, slide the switch on the back of Google Home.
Okay, as you heard, my mic's off
By
for a
the way,
reason.
the mic's off. To t
So, right here, see that is the reset button. Press it
By the
down.
way, the mic's off. To turn it back
And you
on,
have to
slide
leave
the
it
switch on the
pressed.
back of Google Home.
I will press it. See what it says.
You're about to completely reset.
Okay. What you need to do is hold that button down to reset. I didn't do it because I don't want to reset my device again. So after you reset it, go into on your phone, go in Google Home, and set up your device again, and you should be good to go. Good luck.